this breathalyzer thing, and I know that everybody's aware of it and everything else, but girls, you'll appreciate this. I went out recently with my wife, and I did say to my wife, I'll be the designated driver. You should have the few drinks yourself. Wasn't that the right thing to do, girls? I said, you should have the odd drink, I says to her. Odd drink, I said. Forgetting for a moment that 11 is an odd number. And 15 is an odd number. Come 6 o'clock that evening, she was footless. She was footless. She couldn't stand up straight. So I poured her back into the car. We're heading out the dark road, and I can see in front of me about 200 yards, the hand up. You can't miss the checkpoint, come on. You can see it, Garda, and you'll see the blue tit going around on the top of the car, and I can see, stop! Stop! So I came up beside him, and he walks over to the car, and this is the thing about this new thing that they have in the Garda. When they stop the car, get the head in the window so they can get a sniff. And now the sniff in my car that night, my car must have smelt like Guinness's from the amount of drink that she was after having. So the guard was the head in the window, and he said to me, have you taken alcohol? And I don't know what came over me. I decided I'd have a bit of fun with him, you see, because it's a long old night, and I figured, if nothing else, it'll cheer him up. Because they have a great sense of humour, the guards, as you know. especially the traffic corps. So, when he asked me, had I alcohol, I kind of said, he took his head out the window fairly quick. He nearly took the head off himself trying to get it out of the window. Have you taken alcohol?
I said, I'm having half a bottle of gin. 7 pints of hydrogen. Bottle and a half of fuck. 11 tins of Bulmer's cider. To which nothing is added but tan. And half a giraffe wine.
Well, his reaction to that was incredible. There was another guard with him. He was stopping cars coming this way. And my fella said,
Jen, come on, come on here. Look at this big James, have a look at this leg. This, you have to see this. He said, could you repeat that now to this guard here? And I said, I can't remember.
Well, he read me the riot act order.
I must warn you that the question of a prosecution will be considered under section 51A, 52 and 53 of the Road Traffic Act 1961 as amended by the Road Traffic Act 1968 and further amendments since 1972, 73, 74, CIE, BBC, RTE, UTV, TV3, and 55. He says, you'll have to blow into this bag. And I said, why? They not believe me.